Man accused of killing his ex-girlfriend's son and then kidnapping and killing that woman along I-75 is being held without bond. Terry Froman appeared in a Warren County courtroom today. A grand jury indicted him for murder and kidnapping. Police say Froman killed Michael Mohney last month and then abducted the teen's mother in Graves County, Kentucky. He led officers on a chase up I-75 where he shot and killed Thomas and then turned the gun on himself. But doctors were able to save him.